Hello and welcome to my studio. My name is Michelle Hughes and I'm a printmaker and designer. I create linocut prints of landscapes and wildlife. Much of my work is inspired by Yorkshire. I'm a very keen cyclist and walker, so I'm out and about gathering inspiration all the time. So the prints that I make are created using multiple blocks of lino. So if you can see it there, there is an individual block for every single colour used within a print. I use these lovely sharp gouges to create each of those. The areas that are carved away are the areas that will be white within a print, and the areas that are left raised are the areas that I will ink up with a roller, put paper on top, and then create my print. And that's why the process is called relief printing.